Thanks for stopping by the weather page. I'm 4029 meteorologist Brad Carl. We're starting off the day with a few showers on the horizon. Thankfully, most of them have already pushed off just to the northeast of our own area. You might still be seeing some lightning early on this morning if you look off to the northeast out toward Branson and Springfield, but we're staying nice and dry at this point, just seeing the very edge of those showers still clipping parts of Carroll County, the rest of us staying nice and dry as we kick things off for your Sunday morning. But we'll still have more chance for showers as we go on throughout the day. It'll be a little bit of a gloomy start to things. We see a cloud cover build back in through about mid-morning or so. Now, our hour-by-hour forecast wants to start bringing in showers as early as around noontime or so. I'm not entirely buying this scenario. I think it'll take a little bit longer than that. I think closer to 2, 3, and 4 o'clock is when we'll start to see some of those showers begin to crop on up as we break off some of that cloud cover, get a bit more of the heat of the day going, and that'll help those showers to get themselves going. Now, you'll notice here as we go on through time, through about 3, 4, and 5 o'clock, most of that activity and the wet weather is staying from Fort Smith and Van Buren and generally I-40 and northward. So if you're in Washington County, Benton County, Carroll County, Madison County, you have the best opportunity to get wet. Crawford and Sebastian, you have a chance to get clipped with some of those as well, but the farther south you go, I think generally you should be staying drier. So if you want to go outside, maybe do some hiking, I would recommend, at least if you want to stay dry, to go farther off to the south, maybe head on down toward Mount Magazine or across the Washitas, where you're likely to stay the most dry. These showers will be hanging around through the mid part of the evening or so. Once we're done past about sunset or so, those showers should be coming to a close, and then really for the next several days we'll stay nice and dry and keep things very comfortable as it is today. It's not going to be all that bad. We'll see highs today into the upper 80s and low 90s. That's a look at your forecast for the rest of this weekend. Have a great rest of your Sunday.